First, multiply like this. 4 multiplied by 4 is 16. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 6 multiplied by 4 is 24. 28 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 28 divided by 2 is 14. 24 divided by 2 is 12. Can be divided by 2. 7, 6 cannot be divided by the same number, but here is greater, therefore convert 6. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7? 6 multiplied by 2 is 12, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 6, is not greater. Okay, 7 minus 6 is 1. Here, answer or answer, finish.